I'm sorry, girl.
Why'd mommy keep you?
No, got new windows for the house.
You did?
I was working. I want to quit so bad, but I want to work one more year to pay for those windows.
Shit, what are me and you gonna go when you quit?
All over the place.
You want me?
I don't work crazy. I mean, I don't have a lot of time off, but I.
Well, when you quit,
I just get confused about what I'm doing the paperwork.
Oh, well, we don't want to be Joe Biden. At least those aren't classified.
No, there's nothing classified.
And God help you if you're Donald Trump. Yep. Yeah, they said there was a bad accident up here the other yesterday.
Where?
It's clear now. It's,
by the place?
No, it was by Eastway and Central.
Oh, this is Eastway and Pleasant.
Yep. Some idiots were actually racing in broad daylight. I don't know why.
Because they're stupid. You said it, idiots.
And they got into a huge crash, and six people got hurt, and the road was closed in both directions for rush hour.
Yeah, because they knocked the tree down or something, wasn't it?
I don't think it was that one. There was one they knocked a tree down somewhere near this morning.
So I was late today.
It was great. Did you call about my rides?
I called about canceling your ride. I'll call tomorrow about the ride on Friday.
Shit, now there's no path. I wish you would have done that today because if you don't do it tomorrow, I'm screwed.
No, I will do it tomorrow.
On Friday?
Yeah.
Wear my club shirt.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm gonna piss on myself. Sorry, but it is what it is.
Yep.
Thank you.
Guess what?
What?
I have to go Coyote too.
Oh. Guess what I got to hear?
Road noise.
Yeah, as soon as you got out, somebody honked the horn.
It did.
Yep.
What, to me?
No, I don't know. I think it was on the road.
Motherfucker's being racist.
What's it doing?
Don't want to take the car.
So you can't put gas in it?
Nope. I was only going to do it because I took a piss and a shit for Manson.
They don't make any money off that anyway.
What, a
piss? Yeah, they don't make money off of that. Ooh. It's all the shit they sell inside that they make money off of. This is around where the accident yesterday was. Yeah. What is that, a 7-Eleven?
Yep. Yeah, a lot of times when I have to pee and my bladder presses on my intestine, I have to go take a dump too.
Wow. Shit last night.
You should stop eating shit.
Well, not all of them were shit. I had a big paella and a piece of cake.
Why should I add your mother to make them? Because they're still biscuits. You can warm up a biscuit and put bacon in it.
strawberry cream cheese waffles I want to try.
Huh? Yeah, and then on Friday you eat some kind of omelet, right?
Yeah. Mommy's pepper jack cheese omelet. But I'm thinking about switching the two because Friday we're having Mexican food at work. Guess where I'm going after work on Friday?
Resident Culture.
Yep.
And guess who's going to pick you up at Resident Culture?
You.
Got it right, Ace. Got it
ambiguous.
Never heard that one before. It's a good one though. Joe. Let's see if you come up with.
Yep.
Hey Joe.
Yes.
This is the third time I took a shit in my bathroom, then I went to work. I took a shit in your bathroom. And then I was coming over here and I had to take another shit. Now, what do these people bring normally?
Usually they bring the brisket, they bring the pork, and they bring the brisket fly lice and the sausage.
Oh, so I can have, do they bring the brisket in a sandwich?
I don't.
Do you remember?
I don't know.
What did you have last time?
I had some brisket, some pork, some fly lice, and some sausage. I took some of it home.
That would have, I would hope so. I'm sorry I was late, Joe. I really apologize. Got mad at myself when I said, oh shit.
What?
It's 3:20 something.
Says that.
You.
You know where I learned it from?
That has to do something with the football team.
Yep. Carolina Panthers.
You know how much I love you?
Yep.
Stelling. Not meant to that. I forgot his name already. How proud I was of you.
What was he talking to him? Where'd you go?
I didn't go anywhere. He came to the house.
For what? Windows?
Yeah.
You actually got new windows?
Well, we won't get them until September, but we have to go make them and shit.
You've been wanting new windows.
Yep.
When you
leave that house in a trust for you and your brother, when I kick the bucket, I don't give a shit if y'all sell it or do whatever it is, but I want to leave it to you and your brother. I want to get it where this thing's guaranteed for life. I'm going to have it painted. Of course, I intend to live a long time, don't get me wrong.
Maybe dude would take it, because I can't manage it by myself.
Of course. That's what I say. The two of you might sit down and say, hey, we got to sell this. Something smaller, more manageable, or you got your place.
In this
evening. You give me a place.
Can't do that.
That's all I like about having.
Some brisket, some pork, hot links, and brisket fried rice.
Alright, say that again.
Action.
Can you text it to me, Rudy?
Honey, I'm driving at 45 miles an hour, for God's sake.
Text it into your,
Can't.
Text it into your phone. You can talk.
Yeah, that's right. You're right. I'm wrong.
Alright. I can
hardly hear you. Okay, bye. Text Susan Mancino Esquivel.
What do you want to say to Susan?
Can you get back?
Yeah. Are you trying to get me to talk?
No. Text Susan Mancino Esquivel.
What do you want to say to Susan?
I want brisket. In any way they have it. I would like some slaw if they have it. Joey would like brisket fried rice. The
pork.
Cheerwine sausage.
No, hot one.
And pork.
It says, I want brisket in any way they have it. I would like some slaw if they have it. Joey would like brisket, fried rice, the cheerwine, sausage, and pork. Send it.
Send it.
Done.
We might get there before then. At least you got an order. Do you know?
Yes.
So what do you know about this Lorena chick?
Nothing, I just met her.
Hello. Do you know how much I love you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Frank and John were going all over that thing about, oh shit, Joey got him a woman. Frank is asking me stuff about, I forgot what he said, but Frank, but I'm like, hey Frank, you got a woman, be quiet. I was telling John we're probably going to go to Gastonia for 4th of July. He said, why would you want to go to the redneck capital of the world? I said, because I like being around rednecks. He goes, you mean I'm not redneck enough? And I'm like, one redneck. I mean, rednecks plural is better than one redneck.
I told him they got cowboy water and good fireworks.
I told him that I did. I think he had too many X's in Gastonia or something.
Oh, okay. All my X's live in Gastonia.
Yep. Remember that one about all my X's change their sexes? No, I showed you that one time, remember?
Yeah, I think you did.
Yeah. Isn't that ironic? Isn't that ironic how that song was that's a parody of a song written by someone named George Strait?
Yeah, that is a
coincidence.
Actually, it's an irony. It's ironic.
Yep.
Thank you for my hug. This morning you gave me a hug. I'm going to come and get you and give you kisses. And my wolfesses, of course. Does that bother you?
What?
That I get a hug and a wolfesses when I wake you up?
No.
You know, I'd been working for about 10 minutes when I woke you up. I preset the thing, so I needed to wait like 15 minutes for the biscuits.
How many biscuits were there?
There's eight.
Eight of them? Why'd you make eight of them?
Because that's what the thing brings, and you got to make them all at one time. So I put them in, I saved them though. Then, as the biscuits were being made, I was making your ship eggs, because I put two eggs in it.
Did you eat the rest of it?
Yeah, I ate the rest of it. It was good.
I know it was.
I wasn't going to throw it out.
Damn, I was full.
And you know what, Joey? It makes me happy when you stop eating when you're full.
Wow, wow, wow. Daddy.
So the way it's going to work on Friday, I'm going to give you money. Like $25 in addition to your credit card, all right?
Okay.
You tell me how to fold it. And I think you said you were going to call me when you wanted me to come and get you.
Yep.
Is that correct?
Yep.
God, please have paycheck. That would be the best thing that could happen to me today.
What?
If they had paycheck.
You know what I can't wait to have on the 4th of July?
Call Susan Mancino Esquivel.
Calling Susan Mancino Esquivel. Mobile.
Settle your crazy ass down. They told me, you need a woman, you crazy ass.
Joey, everything comes at time. Remember, I always think when you say, I want to do this, I want to do that, I think about how poor Miss Desperate from you two raked my ass so cold. You got to live with me, you got to live with me. I used to go in there and get you dressed and take a whiff of them stinky cheddar cheese feet. And when the time came, and remember how long I wiped your ass? You would say, hey, Dad, can I get a Bud wipe? I'd come in and wipe your ass. And then one day, guess what? You didn't say that anymore. And then one day, you started dressing yourself. And you know what?
What?
In this 6 months of this year, how many tune-ups have I given you?
Like two?
Yeah. So everything happened.
And in the next 6 months, you know what I'm doing by myself?
What?
Going into the city. Yep. And you know what?
I was just wanting to tell you that we are almost there now. We passed your mom's where by Goat Chin's old house.
Okay, would you rather have a brisket sandwich or a plate?
I'd rather have a plate with some slaw, okay?
With slaw?
Yeah, and Joey said not the Cheerwine sausage, the hot sausage?
Yeah.
Yeah, Cheerwine hot link.
Yeah. I'm almost there, dear.
Hurry it up, dear.
I can. I'm doing 45 and a 35.
I'm at...
kids, you know what resident culture caters to? Dog. I love dog.
I know you do. And you know what I love?
And dog can't pick up bad habits from people drinking beer and saying...
What was that song? Beer never left me or betrayed
beer
me?
Beer never broke my heart. Unlike diamond rings and football teams, beer never broke my heart. I know about the football teams part. Speaking of that, you know who texted me today out the clear blue?
Who?
Margaret texted me wanting to know if I remember the name of the Irish pub, because of course she forgot it, because she always forgets shit.
What, the one in Raleigh?
Yeah. I said, well, damn, I haven't heard from you in a year. You texted me to ask me the name of the pub, but yeah, it's called Hibernian.
We're here, Joe.
Yeah. I was sitting there like, damn! And then a woman came and hit on me and told me I was handsome.
There you go.
Shit.
There you go. Hey, there's your mama. I see her. I see your mule and Muhammad and your mama.
What's this thing?
We're parking over here. It's just after hour. Oh, shit.
What's after hours?
Here.